Hey guys, JT here, and today we're going to be playing Kingdom Hearts 3. So we just survived an attack from some snow creatures. Now we're trying to find Snowman, I assume we saw from last time. Oh, there it is.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Donald Duck.
Oh,
and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
If it makes you feel better, we did run into your sister earlier.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure?
Yes.
All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
That was a strange music sequence. Not that I mind. I'd like us to not go too much into the tunes.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh? Let me guess. The Heartless, right?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Would you call this cozy or snug?
All right, where are you, Olaf? Let's see.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
Where did he go?
Oh.
Okay, getting dizzy.
That must be him. Okay, how do we,
The whole world's doing somersaults. I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
Yeah, I see him.
Okay, getting dizzy. I think you're gonna find
him. He must be nearby.
Okay, how do I do this? Like,
the whole world's doing somersaults.
Do I need to run him into a tree, or?
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults.
I think what it is I. Oh,
I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
His voice is getting louder.
This is too confusing for me. Oh wait, it's probably the rock I have to run him into.
Okay, getting dizzy.
There we go.
Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
And where were they legging it to?
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Where did he go?
Oh.
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Now, where was Olaf's legs legging it to? Well, give me some hints, guys. You said that you said his legs were legging it. Where were they legging it to?
We can't just leave Olaf in pieces.
Let's see.
Look, legs.
Oh, there we go.
We must have startled him.
Get back here.
There! They just ran by! Huh.
Got them.
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
I'll know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
All right, so...
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
Let's see.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little...
You sure you never slid past my body?
Everything looks like Olaf.
Yeah, tell me about it. Okay, so...
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
Let's see... That's definitely not Olaf's body.
It's kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
That's too big.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Let's see.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
Let me go ask him a hint.
I'd help, but I'm feeling a little broken up right now. You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
No, it's screwy. I'm giving him the big body.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Trust me, Olaf, you're gonna need it.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I'll know what to do next.
On a question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
I think I got separated from my tummy near a slidey kind of place.
Alright, so a slidey kind of place.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
So, slidey kind of places would be right... around here.
He can't have gone too far.
Let's keep looking.
Where did he
slidey
go?
Stuff. Oh, here we go.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Or I'll know what to do next.
Need that hint to help me out with finding Olaf.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait. Where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora? Do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't check.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless.
Well, it was pretty heartless of them to crash into Olaf.
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Don't worry, guys, we'll make it out alive. Already goofy with that, move. Loving it. Okay. Let's go. Taking you big guys out. Monsters Inc. thing. Man, does it feel good to fight after a long cutscene. Oh! Takes care of them. Who's this? Come here, you flying creatures.
Take this.
Didn't finish them off quite quickly, but well, finished that one off completely. Air slide and accessory slot unlocked.
We better catch up.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Well, guys, this is JT signing out. See you guys.